नमस्ते भारत, यू आर लिसनिंग टू श्री परमेश्वर रेडियो 10.5 एफएम। इट्स मी आरजे प्रियंका एंड विद मी
आरजे कमलेश। टुडे स्कूल न्यूज। यस्टरडे मोनिशा मैम एंड स्वाति मैम वेंट टू कम्युनिटी विजिट। दे वेंट टू फ्यू स्टूडेंट्स हाउस, आस्क्ड अबाउट देयर वेलबीइंग, गेव ए फ्यू सजेशन एंड आइडियाज ऑन हाउ टू हैंडल प्रेजेंट सिचुएशन।
Breaking news, foundation of our relationship with China has been disturbed.
World news, Biden nominates Los Angeles mayor guarantees to be US ambassador to India.
COVID news, in an indication that the coronavirus disease may not completely go away from the country, a senior official of the Indian Council of Medical Research said on Friday that the COVID virus, just like influenza, will subsequently reach its endemic stage. This means that the virus will always be present among a certain population or within a region.
Today's general knowledge. Friends, we are going to learn about pineapple. The pineapple is a tropical plant with the edible fruit, the most important economically significant plant in the family. The pineapple is indigenous to South America, where it has been cultivated for many centuries.
Let's move to today's weather report. Today's temperature is 24 degrees Celsius, winds like cloudy, today wind is light, today sunrises at 6 a.m, today sunset at 6:50 p.m. Thank you, Bharat.
Let's sign off. It's me, RJ Kamlesh, from Sri Padmasri Radio 20.5 FM.